Hi, I'm Philipp Erler from the TU Wien. I present Points to Serve, our new surface reconstruction method. Our method solves the following problem. We have a point cloud like the one on the left and we want to reconstruct the original surface. The gold standard Poisson reconstruction has no learned prior, which makes it general but limits its robustness and accuracy. Recent data-driven methods like DeepSTF and AtlasNet have a global shape prior, which doesn't generalize well. Our method, on the other hand, learns a local shape prior that improves robustness and accuracy without losing generalization performance. Our neural network predicts a sign distance from a query point here in red to a sample surface. We use two subsamples. The local prior can be learned from a local subsample and generalizes across shapes, shown in orange. Global subsample, shown in purple, is required for the inside-outside decision and only needs to be coarse. With this, our method combines robustness and accuracy with good generalization. Points to Serve uses a strong local prior, which makes it a general solution for all kinds of point clouds, independent from objects, classes, and acquisition methods. It is especially strong in cavities and adds fine details. On top, it doesn't require point normals. Source code models and datasets are available on GitHub. We hope to see you at the Q&A sessions.